How to fix this error when you try to launch Fortnite. Windows cannot access the specified device, path or file. There is four method to fix this error. Just follow me and don't forget to subscribe to my channel, please. Method 1. Right click on Epic Games Launcher. Select Open File Location. Then right click on Epic Games Launcher.exe. Properties, Compatibility. Then check Run this program as an administrator. Apply and OK. Now, open Epic Game Launcher, then Library, from Fortnite game, select the three dots, then Manage, then select this icon, open Install Location, then Fortnite game, binaries, Win64, scroll, and right click on this icon, select Properties, Compatibility, and check Run this program as administrator. Apply and OK. Do that on all of Fortnite icon as you see. This Now, close all this window and close Epic Game Launcher from here and restart it again. Now you should be able to open Fortnite game without any error. If this method doesn't work, try method 2. Method 2. From search, type run. Now, write here percent local app data percent. Then hit enter. And now delete this files first. Epic Game Launcher. Delete. And Unreal Engine. And Unreal Engine Launcher. Delete the three files. Then restart Epic Games Launcher. And you able to launch Fortnite game without any error. If this method doesn't work, try method 3. Open Epic Games Launcher and from library, select Fortnite game and this three dots. Then manage. Then this icon, open install location. Then Fortnite game, banners, Win64, and scroll down. Right click on first icon for Fortnite client, then properties, then security, and edit. Select first group and give all permission from here. Do that for all. Then apply and OK. Do that for all Fortnite client. After that, restart Epic Game Launcher and you able to open Fortnite game without any error. If this method doesn't work, try method 4. Method 4, open game launcher and from library select Fortnite game and this 3 dots. Then manage this icon, open install location. Then Fortnite game binaries Win64. Scroll to all this Fortnite client and launcher.exe. Keep this page opening here and from search for environment variables. Here it is. Edit the system environment variables. Then from advanced select environment variables. From here select path, then edit. Hold shift key from keyboard and right click on first Fortnite on icon. You will see copy as path. Copy as path. And from new select paste here, then OK. Do that for all Fortnite client and launcher with the same steps. Hold shift key from keyboard and right click, copy as path, and from path select edit, then new and paste the path here, then OK. Do that for all, then OK. And close Epic Game Launcher from here and restart it again. Now you able to launch Fortnite game without any errors. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe. Thank you.